Thank you very much. Dear Mr. President, Mr. Commissioner, the coronavirus has challenged the immune system of our cities, our societies, and the European Union too. Hungary's measures to contain the epidemic were among the most successful in Europe, but now we can see that above the health and the economic difficulties, the pandemic crisis greatly attacked our local communities, has prevented the meetings, social contact between our citizens. The civil society has a core role in our local regions and is the base of our democracy. Therefore, it would be important to give direct help and financial support by the European Union to local governments to strengthen our local communities, the civil society in our regions and in local level too. Thank you very much.